On the next Holmes Makes It Right.
I was stunned to find water pouring through the basement ceiling.
I don't want to see things like that.
There was a 3-inch slit.
This is going to leak. I'm going to cut the membrane back. I'm going to pull down the siding. And I can only do this, that it's not that bad.
This is a piece of crap. That's what that is.
Heads up, boys.
Make sure that we seal this 100%. Slope it to the scuppers and do it right.
Oh, my goodness.
Holmes Makes It Right. Tuesday night at 9 on HGTV.